I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
I'm still gonna try to get that one right now, so.
Well, if it really happened.
Do you know where it is, Mikey?
Where you going? Yeah, I'm gonna figure that out
right now.
Is it, is there any negotiations about it? First, I think they'll be first to fight in December, then spend next year, correct? Especially if they want to do pay-per-view, they want to build it up, I'm sure.
We're gonna look into all that. We've been talking this past week about it. But we need to move on and quickly see what's gonna happen.
But it's crazy because 2 years ago when you were not active, getting any fight would be tough. Now, with all the belts, all the wins, all the championships, you have a lot of options, which not everybody has.
It's good to be in a good, I'm in a good place. Like, I have a lot of options, and I'm out of weight class, it also allows me to look at a lot of other names and options instead of just one or one pool of fighters from one organization. It helps, it's good.
But let's say Crawford Benavidez fight, you could have the winner.
Yeah.
Danny Garcia, Sean Porter, you could fight the winner.
Yeah.
That's coming up in a week and a half, 2 weeks.
Do you
favor any one of them, or is it too close to call?
It's a close fight. I actually think Danny takes it, but it's a good fight. I can see Porter winning. I can see Porter winning too.
What about Benavidez Crawford?
I mean, this is a solid opponent, but Crawford is a better fighter.
Now, if you fight Manny, would you be willing to fight him anywhere, or would it have to be in the U.S.?
Let's go to Mexico City. Let's do that one there.
You want to do one with Marquez there?
Let's go do that one.
That would be crazy.
We can do that one in Mexico City. Or we can do that one in May, Fidesz and Marcos at the Bull Ring, remember?
Yeah.
We fought, did you go?
Was that in TJ?
Twice. No, in San Marcos.
That's where Margarito fought.
Roberto fought Garcia.
Yeah, Roberto Garcia. Yeah. And it was a 10-round.
Yeah.
10-round, and it went all 10.
We fought there twice.
How was it?
No, I thought. Other than
Staples, this past fight, that's my favorite place.
Why?
Because the energy, the crowd. And I wasn't even headlining. I was just in the undercard. The crowd, the energy, the way people respond to you was just like, wow.
I went
just bad.
I went to TJ to the Bull Ring when they fought. Two things I noticed. A, they didn't sell any drinks except beer. No water, no Coke, just beer. And I noticed armed security guards with machine gun on every exit.
AR-15s.
Yeah, not security, just make sure people don't sneak in. It's not like we just don't want to shoot people rob us from my fridge. And it was like 18 or 20 fights on the card.
Wow.
It was a long day.
Hey, when are we going to go to TJ? Ellie, let's go.
Let's go. TJ is one of my favorite cities. It's crazy, Mikey. People give Mexico a bad name in the news, when in reality, every time I go, it's a great experience. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.